Not many people know that he loved cricket, though. I mean, you've revealed earlier that he's a Dhoni fan and he used to keep asking you for updates. Did he get the time to watch matches? He only got the time to ask for updates, is it?
Yes, that's all he did. So actually, his favorite sport whenever, once I asked him, was badminton and then followed by cricket.
Okay.
He said, but he was a great follower of cricket, that I must say. I remember during the World Cup, he was extremely interested to know, you know, between our travels, we were traveling on very important matches actually.
Mm-hmm.
And he was very interested to know what is the score. In fact, some of his speeches, he will tell the score. At the start of the speech, he will tell the score. And if something very important happened, I'll keep, you know, on my mobile, I'll keep the updates coming and I'll type it in his speech that this has happened. And he'll tell in the middle of the speech that this has happened in the match in case you're interested to know. And of course, there were occasions when India cricket team, Indian cricket team was not doing well. And I will tell him, sir, it's not happening. And he will say, don't worry. Our captain will come and he'll do something
unique. Eternal optimist that he was.
Eternal optimist he was.